We drop in for a dive, and what do we see? Watch closely. Yep, that was a nibble. Poor balloonfish. That's how we left the scared balloonfish, and we headed out for a dive, and the eel swam away. All was good. But when we returned from our dive, here's what we found, a huge blown up balloonfish. So yeah, eels are worse than you think. This balloonfish reveals it all. If you'd like to meet a balloonfish, join us for a dive. Visit cruisenautic.com and be sure to subscribe for the latest dive gems.